How do you feel, Momo?
Excited. Mostly excited.
Uh-huh. We're gonna be and they're like, maybe like, Austin, Austin, we love Austin.
We hate Austin.
Whatever you guys want to do.
All right, friends and family, Monique and Austin have invited you here to share in their joy as they exchange these sacred vows. They ask for your prayers and blessings as they journey through this life together. Austin, will you please receive your bride-to-be and bring her forward just a few steps?
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Take you, Monique.
Take you, Monique.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or worse. For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Outstanding. Now make sure that ring is nice and secure all the way on there. Take your time and repeat after me. I'm Monique.
I'm Monique.
Take you, Austin.
I am. You, Austin.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Beautiful. Now slide that ring all the way into place there. And please continue to hold both hands. There are no ties on this earth that are as sweet and as tender as the ties that you have just made to each other. There are no vows between people as sacred as the vows that you have just spoken. And there is no institution so glorious as the home that you create. So now with this union of hearts and hands and by the authority vested in me, I pronounce you. Are you ready for this? Husband and wife, please celebrate with a kiss. Woo! Now Monique, if you'll please secure your bridal bouquet one more time. And if you two will turn and face your friends and family, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor and a privilege to introduce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Strayer.
Bubble time.
Sorry. She got him good, too. No.
Thank you. She's a manly fan. Right?
Yes, manly, but a man fan.
Alright, seems like I got everyone's attentions. Alright, first I would like to thank them for inviting us to their beautiful wedding. And I would like to congratulate them on such an amazing ceremony. I'm gonna cry.
Did you write it on the fan? That's awesome.
I didn't think it was possible for someone to love Austin more than me. Momo proved me wrong.
Just barely.
It's incredible that these two high school sweethearts have finally taken the commitment to be with each other forever. I've known these two for a large portion of my life, and I know that they are perfect for one another. It is rare that a couple can truly be themselves with each other, and after being and watching their relationship thrive, after all these years, I know that they're meant for each other.
I'm Creason.
You're doing great.
Good job, Jacob.
Austin got so lucky. I mean, take a look at Momo today. She's beautiful.
Ow!
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Sorry.
Oh, shut up.
I got us here growing up from a quiet, shy nerd to a very outgoing nerd. That is you. I know that as someone who's grown up with Austin, that he's very difficult sometimes. But I know that Momo is more than capable to handle all his shenanigans. Now please stand with me, everyone.
Don't worry, we're still all seated, Jacob. We're still almost 7 feet tall.
I know. Now let's wish these two a happily ever after.
Alright, so I'd like to just take a moment here and just marvel at the fact that this couple has been together for like 7 years. 6 years. I'm bad at math. But they have known each other for 7 years, meeting freshman year, high school, A-Tech.
Rude.
I think I know if you were there. No, but just, it has been absolutely amazing to watch this couple grow together. Like, never have I ever seen Momo ever as comfortable as she is when she's with Austin there. And you know, they're grew up together. Their teenage years, some of the hardest years a person could possibly go through. And now they're about to spend the rest of their lives together. And I just hope that Shelby for bringing Momo into this world. And I'm hoping that Chewy for bringing Austin into this world, because you just created like the most perfect couple you could.
Yes.
Cheers. Woo! No, really, congratulations to you guys. I'm so happy you found each other. You guys are about to embark on the most amazing journey you possibly can. You guys are about to see the world in whole new ways that you've never seen before. And you guys are going to go through it together. You're going to be strong. And I know you guys have been together a very long time, but if, and I mean if, ever, you've hurt this girl. But I love you both.
But I love you both.
I love you so much, Danny. Do I also call a toast?
Sure.
Sure.
Okay. Yeah. Call a toast to the crew.
Cheers.
Do we stand? Do we not stand? Do we?
Let me say thank you, everyone, for coming and making this possible. Thank you, Mom.
I love you.
Damn it!
You are also important to me, and I'm just really happy you could all be here. That's amazing. Woo!
Y'all are great.
Oh,
careful, folks, stay in that area.
Love that.
Our wedding has been blessed.